These hard-fought qualifying sessions for the 250 East-West Showdown are over.